regales me with more stories of Cantonese banquet symbolism. Duck represents fertility, shrimp, liveliness, and as always, long noodles for a long life. Even the way that the fish appears on the plate is important.
For banquets and things like that, they would never sever the head and sever the tail.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And why is that?
Because this is, again, very symbolic. They want to emphasize it as a whole.